As students, you know we could not have a cultural program without showcasing the art of music. As African Americans endured a plethora of hatred on different levels, music and religion were often the glue that helped keep African Americans grounded as one. Through songs, inspiration and motivation were embraced. What was needed was change for all races. Today, we are fortunate to have none other than Mr. Edward Marsh, a local musical talent. Does the name sound familiar? It should. Mr. Marsh is the elder brother of our very own senior English teacher, Mrs. Stephanie Marsh. Mr. Marsh has been performing musically for years as a solo artist, as well as with the Dark Choir, where he is employed and serves as one of the key leaders in safety. Welcome Mr. Edward Marsh as he performs his rendition of Sam Cooke's hit, A Change Is Gonna Come.
Good morning. Is it ECHS?
It is.
Are y'all having a good time so far? When you get a chance, I'm looking at this audience, and most of you look too young to know this song. But it's been made by a lot of the new artists now. But the original singer of the song was a guy by the name of Sam Cooke. Came out in the early 50s and 60s. So I'm going to do my rendition of it. When you get a chance, Google it, go back and listen to it. Okay? I was born by the river, yeah. And I never came home just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living here, but I'm afraid to die. Well, I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change will come. Oh, yes, it will. Now I go to the movies and I go downtown. Some people tell me no. Don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change will come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my father, and I say, Father, help me please. And he winds up helping me. Well, back up off my knees and don't. You know, somehow I found the strength, yes, to carry on. Yeah. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change will come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been a long time coming, but I know. A change will come. Oh, yes, it will. Thank you.
Thank you, big brother. Yes, I called him out of saying,
Thank you, Mr. Morris, for that amazing performance. I wonder, does Miss Marsh sing Malibu? That's one talent she's gotta be hiding from us. I'm just saying. Moving along, we have a special treat for you all. There's nothing greater than having a friend and knowing someone is looking out for you. So I question you, are you your brother's keeper? Would you defend or protect for your friend that faces mistreatment? Think on that. Here to perform a song that should be encouraging to all are none other than our own ECHS students, Ivory Edmondson and Elizabeth Levesey, singing Lean On Thee. Please welcome them.
Testing.
Can you all hear us?
Yeah!
Strong, and I'll be your friend.
If you need a friend,